Yo, I look to the sky and ask,
why me?
How did it ever happen so fast?
Why me?
Close but never got where I'm supposed to be. It's not fair, I was almost there.
Why me?
I look to the sky and ask,
why me?
How did it ever happen so fast?
Why me?
Close but never got where I'm supposed to be. It's not fair, I was almost there.
Why me?
Why me? What did I do to deserve this? Thought you had a plan for me in life and I had a purpose. Now I'm feeling worthless, but life you try to take it from me. Now I don't really care about making money. Something's funny, I don't laugh cause you took my sense of humor. Followed rules all my life and you left me with this tumor. Bitter inside and outside I'm looking pale. Lying in this hospital bed, fragile and frail. Losing my nails and hair, this shit isn't fair. Gonna miss this beautiful world of breathing its fresh air. I give a cold stare, angry at myself. I think it's my fault that I'm failing my health. Couldn't it be someone else? Why did they choose me? Could've made it in this hip-hop game, producing beats. It's time for me to leave and say goodbye to everyone. I'm dying from cancer and I'm only 21.
I look to the sky and ask,
why me?
How did it ever happen so fast?
Why me?
Close but never got where I'm supposed to be. It's not fair, I was almost there.
Why me?
I look to the sky and ask,
why me?
How did it ever happen so fast?
Why me?
Close but never got where I'm supposed to be. It's not fair, I was almost there.
Why me?
Yeah, I used to know this girl, only 14 years old. Used to have to watch her sister while her mama wasn't home. Sitting all alone, had to she put to sleep her sister. Bored as hell, wishing that somebody else was with her. So she picked up the phone, trying to call her best friend. But nobody was home, so she thought she'd try again. She called this new friend that she met just last week. He seemed really nice and lived right up the street. Maybe they could hang out, watch a movie or something. When he showed up, he was driving and his music was pumping. He got out, walked up to the door, started knocking. She opened it, he came in, they started talking. They really got into it as the time passed. And he pulled the pill out of his pocket, slipped it in the glass. And he asked if she would like to suck his dick. She said no, and told him to stop being such a prick. She told him he was sick, but shit, she had no idea that he was gonna fuck her. He had AIDS and gonorrhea. And right before he passed out, he said to her, I wouldn't wanna be ya. And hopefully in hell I'm gon' see ya. I look to the sky and ask,
why me?
How did it ever happen so fast?
Why me?
Close but never got where I'm supposed to be. It's not fair, I was almost there.
Why me?
I look to the sky and ask,
why me?
How did it ever happen so fast?
Why me?
Close but never got where I'm supposed to be. It's not fair, I was almost there.
Why me?
I look to the sky and ask,
why me?
How did it ever happen so fast?
Why me?
Close but never got where I'm supposed to be. It's not fair, I was almost there.
Why me?
I look to the sky and ask,
why me?
How did it ever happen so fast?
Why me?
Close but never got where I'm supposed to be. It's not fair, I was almost there.
Why me?